Yep, my name is Todd Grisham. Alongside me, former world champion... It's the incomparable Roy Jones Jr. He won world titles at four different weight classes, including the heavyweight championship of the world. From Russia.
I'm so excited for this fight. There is no nonsense here.
So now let's go into the ring for the official introductions. Here's the classy Jimmy Lennon Jr.
This bout is scheduled.
You've heard of people dancing underneath. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. I haven't seen a jab yet. It's all power punches. Beautiful counterpunch. By the way, the connect percentages have to be off the charts. There's a counter shot. Gonna shake out the arms and legs and move around a little bit. A perfect counter lands. Well done with that counter shot. Looks like they're gonna try and be a little more elusive now. Punch is beginning to take its toll. Fantastic punch. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. Well, there was no doubt about who won that round.
Dominance, without a doubt, made it look so, so easy.
They ring the bell, and here we go. Last round, complete domination. Let's see what we have in store for us here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything worked. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
When you're fighting a counterpuncher, the feint can be such a good weapon. Pretend you're gonna punch, make the counterpuncher throw a punch, and then you counter them.
Todd, I understand what you're saying, but you've gotta be on this. You've gotta be on it. You've gotta be a pro. You've gotta think right, concentrate.
This may do it. It's all coming to an end. Down hard. I'm not sure that they're going to be able to get back on their feet here as the referee continues the count.
And as we do the round, and they've got some work to do to get back into it.
That body punch.
We won the fight to Evander Holyfield. He could be behind the guns until the last 10 seconds, but he's fighting like he's going to pull it back. That's it.
One, two, three, four, five.
So he's up in the corner, has the white towel. Are they going to throw it and stop this fight?
Oh, he can smell blood. Look at that. He's put in down once. He knows what shot works and where to land it.
Final 10 seconds here, and the corner is going to have their work cut out for them. That counter shot lands. Those counter punches have to hurt. So it's plan B time after being knocked down in that round.
I love the response, though. Got back up, took a deep breath and thought, right, brush it off, get on.
And there's the bell to start the round. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
Todd, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything full bound because I know his legs are gone. So this, you watch what's going to happen. If he doesn't, I'll be very, very surprised.
Looks like a little bit of a strategy change here, loosening up the technique. He threw a punch and just got countered. Punch, counter punch. Not so tense anymore, trying to loosen things up. I like it. Can they figure out the combination to this save? When are we going to see a jab from these two?
A very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Punch, counter punch. Look at the hand speed and footwork between these two elite level middleweights. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. What would you tell this guy if he's got to do something different?
Wow, it's like two different leagues.
And there's the bell to start the round. Not the start that they wanted, but let's see what they can do in this round.
They've had 1 minute to recover. Now they've got to bluff it. They've got to come out now and style it out. Get on the back foot, jab, rest on the jab. Be smart and pop until your legs come back. Then put the pressure on.
A typical outside fighter, as you know, focuses on defense. Stick and move, stick and move.
As a flat-footed fight, if you've got a dancer out there in front of you, you've got to cut them off. Cut the ring off, make the ring small. Put them on the back foot. Put them under pressure.
I can't believe we're only halfway through the round. These punches coming from every angle.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
Nice counter shot. So much for boxing. This is a fist fight. That counter shot lands. He's going to go with more footwork now. What do you think of that strategy? Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Nice counter shot. And a round that seemed like an eternity for them finally comes to a close.
Every second, every minute of this fight is important. Every second, every minute of this round is important. You cannot afford to lose it.
We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. After that last round, something has got to change.
This is one of those situations. You've just been hurt. You've got to get out there again. Be smart. Be sharp. Don't be a fool. Don't get suckered in. Make him fight your fight. Hold him. Tie him up just until your head clears again and your legs come back again. Because if you don't, he's going to pop you off.
So he's going to drop his arms down here. Not sure that's the wisest decision. Just misses with that jab. Halfway through the round, and there's not a lot separating these two.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill. Tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you. And so I've got to respect both of them. More than happy.
Punch is beginning to take its toll. Catch and shoot. You couldn't write a script like this. This is like Rocky versus Apollo. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. They've got the momentum. They've got the advantage. How do they... They ring the bell, and here we go. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
Well, you know, in this division, you've got to have speed and you've got to have footwork, or you're going to be a cooked goose.
What a gift. What a gift it is to have a chin where you know you can walk through anything and everything. When you let those shots go and it's just bouncing off and they're walking you down, it's so demoralizing. It absolutely breaks your heart. What else can you do?
These two are the perfect dance partners.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Another scoring shot. The building is going bananas. Will they see a huge upset here? And they're down. It looks like this one's going to be over. And as we watch it again, that punch took the wind out of him and the will to continue.
I've got to see that again.
Ladies and gentlemen, a knockout victory and one of the biggest surprises of the year.
A knockout victory? That's not a knockout victory. That is somebody saying, I'm here, I've arrived. Try that again, it will happen all over again.